Go.
Cool. Now what we're gonna do, we're gonna do one arm row exercise to strengthen up your lats and your back. So all you need to do, same, keep your legs shoulder width apart, but nice and straight, keep your chest up, abs tight, bend from your hips, sticking your bum out, nice stretch, you're gonna feel nice stretch in your armstring while you're doing that. One arm you can put on the sofa or any other obstacles that you have in front of you on a chair. Grab the weight. The reason I'm grabbing two weights just so that make a bit more challenge. You can hold only one. Hold it. Keep your back nice and straight. Stretch your arm and bring it up. Squeeze in the back. Let it go down and bring it up. Breathe in. Breathe out. So you're gonna feel the muscle on your back, on the side to work. And keep your abs tight all the time while you're doing the exercise. So focus on the muscle that you want to work, which is the side one. So while you're doing the exercise, squeeze the muscle. Keep your arms, you can rotate your arms so that you get a bit more definition in your arms. And keep your back nice and straight. Yeah. Once you finish, put the weight on the side and lift your body and change the side.